fail.
Senator Strickland can protest about the workaway debt scheme all she wants, but the fact is, users contractually agree to our secondary payment system if they default on their energy bills.
Secondary payment system? People on this program work for Cell to clear their debts, but the rates and deductions are calculated so you can never pay back what you owe. Workaway debt means one thing: Cell own you for life.
If you hear this, you know where to find me. I'm going to kill him.
We need to evac before Archangel wipes us all out.
Let's move.
Let's take out these alien fucks first.
Fucking die!
Survived the building collapse. I need a breather.
What if something else gets us?
Nothing's gonna...
Ah!
Reboot sequence in progress. Currently not accessible. I'm the Alpha Ceph.
You're losing yourself to the Ceph!
The Alpha Ceph.
False memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
Signature detected. ETA 30 minutes.
What's it going to take? Do I have to become more Ceph? Ceph! What are you going to do then?
External power source enabled.
Why don't you come out and face me?
For us. Surviving the crash and now we find these?
Lucky motherfuckers.
Hell yeah.
Oh shit, it's shifting. Ah, it's coming down. Move, move.
Bye.
have something, Prophet. Something the Ceph will never have or understand.
Tell me something, huh? You don't think charging the Nanosuit is going to hurt you? Watch this!
Thank you.
evolved your technology. I can take double anything you can. use for Raptor Team, you son of a bitch. To me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Laurence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
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 Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Marge! Hold on! Everybody has a choice.
When Prophet fails, what's left?
You have something, Prophet.
Marge! Hold on!
Something the Ceph will never have or understand.
Laurence!
It was never just about the suit! Marge! Hold on!
Thank you. never forget what we've learned, for the cost of that knowledge has been very high indeed. None of us know what the future holds, but we've made it together, with full recognition of all that has been lost, and all that we have found again.
First week of boot camp, they taught us a lesson. A good soldier knows there's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Laurence Barnes.